happening right now. Local residents are kicking off Hanukkah at the downtown Plaza de las Cruces as they observe the kindling of the menorah. The free event already started and is open to the community, as you can see. Good times. The event will have food and entertainment for the whole family. And officials say the purpose of this annual event is to bring the entire southern New Mexico community together for Hanukkah.